Hi everyone, here's a quick tutorial on how to set up Space Controller OSC app in SPAT Revolution. Here's what you need to do. To connect Space Controller OSC with SPAT Revolution, start by opening the preference menu and look for the OSC connection tab. Now, in one of 8 OSC connections available, choose the input ADM OSC preset. This will allow SPAT Revolution to receive OSC messages from the Space Controller OSC app. From the list, choose the IP address you are using in the computer. The port number is by default the same in both SPAT Revolution and Space Controller OSC app. Still, it's possible to set another if needed. Now, in the app, tap in the Settings button and set the app to SPAT Revolution mode. Then type the IP address chosen on SPAT Revolution and tap Enter. To check if the connection is working, go to Setup page, create, for example, 2 input sources and 1 output, and connect them. Open the created room, and it should now be possible to control the source's position by pointing the phone around. So, I hope this tutorial helped you to quick set up the Space Controller OSC app with the SPAT Revolution. Feel free to send us your feedback in the comments below, and if you have any questions, please let us know. Thanks for watching and take care.